year.
President Biden plans to give federal workers a pay bump next year. According to the Washington Post, the president's plan would give federal employees a 4.6% pay raise on average. That will impact about 2 million workers. The president says his plan is needed to offset recruitment and retention challenges. But if Congress enacts a different pay rate increase for 2023, that would take precedent over the president's plan.